皆さんこんにちは、ケミオです。お元気ですか？ということで今日はですね、本当にスペシャルな日がやってきました。今日はなんと、もう私も普段から買い物してて、皆さんももしかしたら大好き、絶対好きでしょうって感じの、ザラからですね、新しくビューティーのラインが出るらしいんです、メイクアップの。そしてですね、今日は私今ニューヨークにいるんですけど、そのザラの、ビューティーのラインをディレクション実際にされた、もう世界的に有名なメイクアップアーティストのダイアン・ケンダルさんにですね、こちらに今来ていただいていて、ジャンバルさんも一緒に来ていただいて、今日は実際に私がメイクアップをしていただくというもうすごい貴重な機会でございます。 Thank you so much for being here today.
I'm Diane Kendall and I'm the creative director of Zara Cosmetics and this is Jamal Scott.
Hi.
My partner in crime who's worked with me very closely on the line.
So happy to be here with you.
Thank you so much. So what makeup are we going to do today?
Well, I think for you, you were really wanting to play with the makeup, but keeping with your cool, edgy, not too feminine. So you wanted to just play with the eyes, a little bit of the face, but no lip. Is that right?
Yes.
Kind of that's what you were going for. So Jamal here is going to start.
Okay. Oh, he's going to do my makeup.
Yes.
Okay. ということで今から2つのルックのメイクアップをするんですけど、1つ目は僕のその素材を生かしたっていうか、まあナチュラルなメイクアップを今からやっていただくということで、早速スタートします。
You already have such beautiful skin. It's amazing. So all I'm gonna do is make sure we remove any excess oil from the skin.
Okay.
Because it's always important that you prep before you put on your eyeshadow or anything around the eyes or on the skin. And you did such a great job at your base.
Yes, it hasn't been released yet. The line has just been launched with the 6 eyeshadow palettes, duos, 5 lipsticks from a matte lipstick, a cold satin lipstick, we've got a tinted lip balm, we have a lip oil.And we've got the, what we think is going to be the hero project, product called Stiletto.
So the first thing we're going to start off with is our beautiful face palette. And what's really cool is that it has everything you need to do the entire face. So it has a bronzer, a blush, and a highlight. And it comes in an assortment of shades. So as you can see, this is our deeper version. And what's amazing about Zara's packaging is that it actually pops out. So everything is refillable. So you have the option of buying the...full kit, which is the component with the product, or if you're a collector, which we know you're going to be, you could actually just buy the refills and pop them into the component that you already have.
Because that's the whole—that was the whole point behind the line too, making it sustainable.
Right.
So we wanted to make it eco-friendly, so refillable packaging.
これしかもこれ見てください、すごいパッケージがフューチャリスティックというか、すごいなんか近代的でめちゃくちゃ可愛いですね。あ、
マグネティックスナップ、
はい、磁石がついてる、すごい。
And it was Fabian Baron who designed the packaging. And if you close it, you can see that everything is on the slant. And that corresponds to the slant in Zara.
See a ha moment. So the first thing we're going to do is bronze those cheeks. And I love to start off with bronze because once you start with the bronze, it's easy to layer on the blush and kind of blend it into the face.
Do you like to wear a lot of makeup yourself?
Yes.
Yes.
I actually just started doing the makeup like on my own.
Oh, okay.
Hi.
Nice.
What's your favorite part?
Like makeup gives me confidence.
Right.
Yes, and a power.
Yeah. It's fun to play. It's
right.
That was the whole, ethos behind the Zara line too, to make it really colorful, playful, because it's such a diverse audience that Zara has.
Right.
So really creating the line for them, there was no limit. So we wanted it to appeal to everybody, no matter what skin color you are, no matter what gender, personal style, age, it doesn't matter. You can go in and you can find something that you want within the line.
I love that.
Yeah.
I just have just a little bit of the bronzer and go into the crease of the eye. So the eye is sculpt. So I'm taking the highlighter now.
Hi.
And I always like to tap into the pan and then dust off a little bit of the excess that's dying, because you know, I would go right in. Diana's always like, make sure you edit. And I'm going to sweep this on the bridge of the nose. It's just going to create a bit of distance between the eyes.
Okay.
And kind of balance the face.
ここに入れることによってバランスが出てくるらしいですよ。その眉毛の間、目との距離とかが。
You have such good eyelashes.
Oh, thank you.
Can you take a look into the mirror? Yeah.
Oh! 顔が立体的に見えますね。
So boys, get to Zara. Get your looks.
Right. みんな今すぐ Zara に行かなきゃだよ。これゲットしに。Behind the ear.
So that way you don't have a harsh line of where it begins and where it ends. Sweep under.
この骨に沿って入れていくと、すごいナチュラルに顔が立体的にはっきりと。
And then if you really wanted to make another step, you can sometimes put a dash of the highlighter just on top of the bone.
That's actually good, yeah. So you try. Here you go.
Wait.
What filter?
No filter. ということで今ですね、ワンルック目のメイクアップが終わったんですけど、いかがですか？なんか全然本当に先ほどもお話があったんですけど、メイクを乗せてるというかやってる感じがないぐらいすごく自然に、しかも顔が全体的に立体的に見えるようになったというか、今回今のワンルック目で使ったのはこちらなんですけど、この2つの色を顔にのせたんですけど、すごいなんか僕もやってて男の子が特になんか簡単にできるなと思いました。僕なんか個人的にあんまりメイクをこうやってるなっていう感じの、なんか肌に重いものをのせてるなっていう気持ちがすごい苦手で、だけどなんか今の感じだったら自分でもできそうですし、メイクしてる感じがないので普段使いもできるんじゃないかなってすごい思いました。あとはやっぱりなんといってもこのパッケージですよね。これがもう本当にすごいというか、ねえ、これ集めたくなるんじゃない？ということで、この後ですね、まだまだ続きまして、セカンドのルックもやっていただく予定なので、またそちらでお会いしましょう。さようなら。